You've heard Jesse. He said he thinks you're beatable, you're vulnerable. What's your response?
This is a fake-ass press conference. This shit garbage. And I'm just ready to fight. I ain't worried about Jesse. And if you like, can I say that in Spanish? Soy Adrien. ¿Cómo te llamas? Jesse Vargas. Punto. Sí.
In the big picture of your career, Adrien, how important is this fight going forward?
Honestly, this is a very important fight for my career on a serious level. And, you know, I know he trained hard because this is a chance to, you know, it's like a parlay, you know, just the last win. And it can take me, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I know he trained hard. I ain't worried about that. You know, I'm ready. I'm ready to fight. We can fight right now. With the little people I got here, I know we gonna win. We are.
Jesse, I was reading something and you said that you believe that Adrien's had problems when he stepped up to welterweight.
He did too. He ain't win his fights when he stepped up.
You are. You've been fighting at welterweight for a while. Do you believe because you're a full-fledged welterweight, that's an advantage for you in this fight?
Definitely. I do feel that I have an advantage. I am the taller fighter. I am the stronger fighter, the more experienced fighter. And not only that, but the full-grown welterweight. I feel very comfortable leading into this fight, ready for victory.
What's your response to that?
I don't want to hear none of that shit. When you stepped up and you fought Timothy Bradley, you lost. When you stepped up and you fought Pacquiao, you lost. So shut that shit up, bitch ass nigga. So what I'm saying is this. I'm a four-time world champion. I've been world champion at 47 before. So I don't want to hear nothing. Quit talking about all the losses. You ain't them.